In a video recorded in 2022, the distressing situation of Evgeny Titov, a 21-year-old resident of Zhigulyovsk, Russia. Titov found himself trapped inside a narrow 30-centimeter sewer pipe, which led to a lengthy 7-hour rescue mission carried out by dedicated rescue workers. After his successful rescue, Titov received treatment for hypothermia at a nearby hospital. Interestingly, Titov later confessed that he had no discernible reason for being inside the pipe.